Hi everyone, welcome to Kids Activities Zone. My name is Malvika and this is an introduction video of myself to you people. So yes, I'm handling this channel and a quick introduction to myself. I'm mother of two, one a toddler and one a little grown up. So my toddler is of age 4 years and my little grown up will be soon 9 years old. So here I am to share my experiences, how I keep my kids busy. They are hyperactive kids, so sometimes it gets very difficult to keep them all time engaged at home, and nowadays it's very difficult time for all of us as everyone is homebound and we are homeschooling them. So we constantly need some ideas to keep them engaged and also interest. Here on I will be sharing some worksheets, some kindergarten activities, some preschool or nursery activities for your kids, how to keep them engaged at home, and very interesting activities where they may not lose their interest and will be interested to do those worksheets at your home. So yes, I have designed some of them. I hope my ideas will be helpful to many mothers who are struggling to keep their little one busy at home. So to start with, I've maintained an activity book for my kid. So here is his book. It's a dinosaur based. I made the cover so that they're interested to open it. Otherwise, kids might not be interested. If they see a boring book, they might not even open it. So I keep it interested. I picked up some pictures and pasted on a book cover so that he finds it interesting, and dinosaur is his favorite. So this is a theme I picked up. This is how you can make books interesting for them. And also try to buy a binder book or a spiral book like this. It's easy to handle because it's very easy to turn the pages like this for your kid. And I make activities and paste them into this book, and it's very good to go. Like, here are the different activities. I just take out the printouts and I just paste it. And yes, he enjoys doing all these activities. So to start with, today I will be sharing some number activities for a little one in the age group of 3 to 5 years old, where they just know how to recognize the numbers but they don't know how to write it. Just the basic they know, they can just recognize number. So you can design these sheets according to the knowledge of your kid. How many numbers do they know at this age, maybe from 1 to 5, like play school kids know numbers from 1 to 5, then nursery kids know a number from 1 to 20, so it depends on your kid. So you can design around those number knowledge your kids have, and it's only the recognition skills. They cannot write at this stage, which I'm assuming, because my kid cannot write. They don't have that kind of grip also. If your kid is able to write, then it's great. You can move on to other activities. So I will be doing very, very basic activities, and I have tried to make them a little interesting, like some finger painting activity, one of his puzzle you can create yourself, then like some color coding activities, paper sticking, because they love to paper stick, some matching activities. So these all kind of activities I will try to cover in this video. Here are 6 activities that I have designed, and I hope you like the video. Please do not hesitate to give your inputs.
Where will one go, Shaurya? How many leaves does this have?
One.
Okay. You want to stick it?
This is one.
Okay. Okay, stick it, Shaurya. Yes. One. Straight. Yes. Very good. Good.
Two.
So okay. Now where will you stick to, Shaurya?
One, two.
Yes. Two. Very good. Now you will stick two. Okay. Yes. Good job, Shaurya. Stick it nicely.
One, two, three. One, two, three, four.
Four, yes, it's four. Yes, it's four. Okay. Yes, good job. Press it a little bit. Yes, done.
Okay, one, okay. Two, three. Three.
Yes, three. Number three. Good job, Shaurya. Wow. Okay, you want to color it? Okay, we will color it. 1 minute, stick it nicely. Okay, fine. You want to color it with pink color? I will give you a crayon, okay? Not with a sketch pen. I will give you a crayon, then you color it, okay? As you can see, my kid is already enjoying coloring these. I knew that he will be, you know, he will definitely color the petals. So here it is. This is 2-in-1 sheet, coloring plus number. The second activity, I will be making a puzzle for the kid. This is a number puzzle for them. This is quite interesting and it's very easy to make. You can make different kind of puzzles like this at your home. I'm taking two sheets so that it becomes a little more thick. I will stick them together and it will be a little thick for the puzzle. नंबर टू वाला कौन सा है इसके साथ मैच करो, टू के साथ वन वाला कौन सा है बताओ? ओके यस वेरी गुड, सो वन हार्ट राइट, ओके सेकंड सेकंड
टू टू है,
ओके वेयर इज टू?
ये टू,
ओके व्हाट इज, कैन यू शो इट देयर? यस
टू,
दिस इज टू, व्हाट इज दिस टू?
टू,
व्हाट इज दिस, व्हाट इज दिस, सॉरी
टू क्यू,
नाउ मैच द नेक्स्ट मैच, मैच नेक्स्ट, कैन यू काउंट इट, कैन यू काउंट इट फर्स्ट?
वन टू थ्री फोर, फोर
ओके एंड नेक्स्ट, नेक्स्ट यू हैव टू मैच व्हिच वन?
वन टू थ्री, थ्री है
ओके 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 दैट इज थ्री, दैट इज फोर, ओके फाइन गुड जॉब शौर्या. My next activity is number painting activity through the finger. This is basically finger painting by counting the numbers. So here I am making some caterpillar faces and a number corresponding to every caterpillar, and they have to press down their finger and print it, print the color. So initially you can help your kid to do that because the grip may not be that strong, but eventually with time they will learn. So here for this activity I will be using these tempera paints which are easily available in any stationery shops, and let's start. So here I am letting him choose the colors he wants to do, and he has to count and print his finger like this. So the numbers I have written there, and this is how he has to count and print it. Initially you can help the kid to print it because their finger pressing may not be very strong, but eventually they will pick it up. Next activity is number matching activity. How many stars is this, Shari? One. So you have to put one here.
One touches.
Yeah. How many butterflies?
One, two.
So where is number two? Where is number two? Find number two.
Yes, number two.
Yes, you can keep it there.
Number two.
Yes. Then how many swan is there?
Number dinosaurs. Okay. One, two, three, three. Yeah.
Three. Where is three? Where is number three? Yes, keep it there.
One, two, three, four, four.
Four, four. 1 minute, it's here. Yes, then?
Okay. One, two, three. One, two, three, four, five. Five there.
Yes, where is five?
Yeah, five.
Yes, this is a. So, here in easy way, the kid can match the numbers. And I, as I said before also, I keep these circles ready, and I just, you know, cut them in bulk and keep it ready and write the numbers. And this is how I can use it. This sheet can be reused because I'm not making him stick. If you want to do it permanently, you can just ask them to stick also. It depends on you. So this is a very easy way to make them learn counting. They count first and then they find the number and match it with the objects over there. Okay, let's do the sticking. Okay, these are the things. Mama will put some gum here, okay? Okay, Mama has put this over here. Now you want need to stick it, okay? So what you will stick here, Shari? Can you tell me? What will you stick there?
One.
Hmm? Which one is one?
Yeah.
Yes, okay. Just pick it up.
The one.
Okay, pick it up.
One.
Okay, you can stick it.
One.
Come. Yes, very good.
Okay.
Okay. Here?
Good.
Which one you stick?
You do it.
Okay, stick it. Yes, very good.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 3.
Yes, stick it. And press it. Yes.
Okay.
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 Press it. So this is also an interesting activity as kids love to stick things on the paper. So this is a sticking activity which you can try. They have to match the object with the number.
So my next activity which I'm making is a color code activity. This is one of the favorite of my kid. Believe me, my son loves this activity. It's very, very easy to make. You just need to create some color codes. And by seeing the color codes, the kid will color the sheet. So here I'm making a simple caterpillar sheet. So I'm taking any round object. You take some round object and I'm making some circles. Okay, like this.
If you don't want to draw it, you get lots and lots of printables on internet also. Just Google color code coloring sheets and you will get loads of it. So you have to choose it according to the age of your kid. Choose with bigger patterns so that it is easier for the kid to color them.
So here I have started putting numbers. This is number 1, then 2, then 4, then 3, then 5, and here 1. I'm not putting them in a sequence so that the kid needs to find out the numbers and they didn't need to color it. Now what I will do, like here, I will write down the numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and now I will give colors to these number. So this is called color coding. So like 1, I will say yellow. You can just do a box also, or you can write it yellow. Okay, so here 1 is yellow. Then 2 is blue, 3 is orange, 4 I'll do green. I'll do purple. 6 I'll do pink. So here I have created the color codes. So the kid needs to see the numbering over here. Like 1, he needs to tally it from here. 1 corresponds to yellow color. So the child with color yellow color over here. So same as with all the numbers here, the brain will start working and the thinking process will start. He will think like the 2 has come, okay, number 2 has come, so what color they need to fill. Then they will refer to here and then they fill the this color. So here both the activities we are able to do. We are able to teach them different colors also and numbers also. And like this is a brain boosting activity for them. And believe me, my kid loves this activity. This is one of the activity he really enjoys. See how he has done. The similar activity he has done. And he has done
this on his own. I didn't help him at all. He's so much fond of these kind of activities. I've got so many. You get many printable sheets on Google also. You can just Google and find all these kind of sheets. So this is the color coding activity, which is really amazing. You can try with your kids. Whenever you're doing this kind of activity, try to find a figure which has got broad patterns, big patterns, so that is very easy for the kid to color. If it has got, you know, small patterns, it may be little difficult for the kid to color these. See, this is big and broad patterns. It's clear. They can clearly color these things. Yes, which color?
Yellow.
Yes.
Yellow.
Yes, very good.
Okay. Mama, number two is blue color.
Yes, very good. Number two is blue color.
Yeah, blue color.
Yes. Okay, so how do you hold the color? 1 minute. Hold it like this.
I want this. Mama, we can hold green color.
Orange color, yes.
Orange color, yes.
Orange, yes? Yes. Very good. Enjoyed the video and got some inputs how you can keep your kids busy, and at the same time they can learn from these in a creative way. I will be back soon with another worksheet ideas, another activity ideas, so stay tuned. And if you have not subscribed to my channel, please consider subscribing. Thank you for watching. Bye bye for now.